Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel, The Talkbox. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in my Facebook account, and it shows wrong credentials, invalid username or password. But here I enter the correct email ID as well as password. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this issue happening? And sometimes disease occurs due to the unusual login activity, which means that if you move from India to US or any other country, your system IP address is also changed to new one. But this Facebook team will verify your IP address in every login process. So if maybe your IP address is new one, they are showing this kind of message, even if you enter the correct login credentials. So first of all, check your current system IP address. So after you check it, and then open your Facebook mobile app. So now in this login page section, you can press forget password. So if maybe it asks for the any access permission, just click to allow. And then they ask for my phone number, but here I already linked my email ID with this Facebook account. So I select search by your email instead. And then I enter my email ID and click to find your account. So now they find my Facebook account, and also they ask for send code via email. So just select it and then click to continue. So now they're showing the password reset section. So just create your new password and click to continue. And also they're showing one more notification, remember your password. So just note it and then click to OK. So finally my Facebook account is successfully recovered, and also my password is changed to new one. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave your own like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, The Talkbox. And thanks for watching.